Well, I stir over a Belgian beer in Amsterdam. What do you do with your time? I thought I had to speak clear so that she could understand, but her answer was divine as her eyes. She said, I just quit school, I never liked it anyway. Well, I prefer to be out in the wild. Well, I like to feel at peace in my surroundings, so I'm going home to the Bulgarian mountains. And she made me feel like I could be free, like she seems to be, like she's going home to the Bulgarian mountains. But uni too, but I told her proudly, it never made sense to me neither. But I dropped out of music school because I wanted to go play music, and I knew that she understood it. She said, I wish that I could come to see you play tomorrow night. And I said, I can put you on my guest list. And she said, thank you, but sorry, I'm leaving town and I'm going home to the Bulgarian mountains. And she made me feel like I could be free, like she seems to be, like she's going home to the Bulgarian mountains. Well, I'd flown for 30 hours across creation and landed in a perfect conversation. Well, I really don't know anything about them, but now I'll always like the Bulgarian mountains. Yeah, I'll always like the Bulgarian mountains. Cause she made me feel like I could be free, like she seems to be, like she made me feel like I could be free, like she seems to be, like she made me feel like I could be free, like she seems to be, like she made me feel like I could be free, like she seems to be, like she's going home to the Bulgarian mountains. Yes, she's going home to the Bulgarian mountains.